Hess's law of constant heat summation. Germain Henry Hess was born on August 7, 1802, in Geneva, Switzerland. After practicing medicine for several years in Russia, Hess became a professor of chemistry in 1830 at the Technological Institute, University of St. Petersburg. His early investigations concerned minerals. His studies of heat and chemical reactions form the foundation of thermochemistry. Hess's law states that the heat evolved or absorbed in a chemical process is the same whether the process takes place in one or in several steps. This is also known as the law of constant heat summation. Illustration of Hess's law. Let us consider the formation of carbon dioxide from carbon and oxygen. There are two ways by which the change can be brought about. Number one, conversion of carbon to carbon dioxide. Some of the important applications of Hess's law are determination of heats of formation, determination of enthalpy of transition, determination of enthalpy of hydration, determination of standard heat of reaction. Determination of heats of formation. There are a large number of compounds such as methane, benzene, carbon monoxide, ethane, etc., which cannot be directly synthesized from their elements. For example, let us study the calculation of enthalpy of formation of sulfur trioxide SO3. Determination of enthalpy of transition. Transition implies the conversion of one allotropic form of a substance to another. The enthalpy of transition for this process, as you can observe here, is 1.3 kilojoules. Determination of enthalpy of hydration. Hydration means the conversion of an anhydrous salt into its hydrate by combining with specific number of moles of water. For example, 1 mole of anhydrous copper sulfate combines with 5 moles of water to form 1 mole of hydrated copper sulfate. For the determination of standard heat of reaction, from the knowledge of standard heats of formation of various reactants and products, the Hess's law cycle for elements in their standard states, reactants, and products can be illustrated as shown here.